day I've been dreading. The inevitable morning when you and I come to the parting of the ways. The last wake up to Wogan. It wasn't always thus for the first 12 years. It was the plain old Terry Wogan show when you were all twits. And Terry Wogan is top society. And when I returned to the bosom of our family, it became wake up to Wogan. And you all became togs, Terry's old geezers and gals. We've been through at least a couple of generations together. For many of you, your children like mine now have children of their own. Now, I'm not going to pretend that this is not a sad day. You probably hear it in my voice. I'm going to miss the laughter and the fun of our mornings together. I know you're going to welcome Chris Evans with the same generosity of spirit that you've always shown me. So, I'm going to miss you. Thank you for being my friend.
The party's over. It's time to call it a day.